Are they still in there, or did they go in there? Anybody?
What?
I can't hear you guys. It's breaking up.
Right. I heard a lot of breaking up too.
Yeah, our internet is being shitty.
Give me a second.
I reckon, I mean, me and Ambrosia had this problem just the other day where the voice just, in the county, it just seemed like everyone was breaking up. It was so weird.
I think it's these Halloween spirits.
The county's just not made for this many dead. I feel so much better now.
Yep. We're experiencing some technical difficulties.
That zombie messed up my brand new hat.
I'm sure we're still bad. Because you're still bad for me.
Did anyone see Raven? Did he?
He was in the tower, I think.
He was in the tower. That's what he did last time. He was on like the second from the top floor. Said he had a pretty good view of the maze out up there.
Are we sounding better?
Yes. You are starting to sound much better, yes.
Okay, cool.
So I think I found a way to choose it without the hot air balloons.
What was that now?
I think I found a way to choose it without the hot air balloons.
Yeah, so what we did was two people stood up at the second to top floor. One person would trigger it by landing on top of it and then taking off and coming right outside. But you have to stay kind of low because the winds get really weird once the event starts. And then you kind of land outside the maze by the tower. You snipe as many as you can. Some will run out the gate. You take care of those on horse. And then there'll be a couple left on the inside. So you'll have to enter the maze to finish everyone off.
There might be an easier way of doing it. Once you're in the center there, you can climb on top of the statues and stand on their head.
Do you know how to get to the center? Because hell, I didn't know what to...
Yeah, if everybody goes in and we take care of like everybody in the center.
I saw the enemies going through the maze. They can walk through that thing.
Yeah, they
That's not
I mean,
fair.
They are spirits possessed. I mean,
yeah,
none of it makes sense now.
But I think all of them carry machetes. So as long as you're at a high point, they can't reach you.
Right.
Well, I guess you and Major have to go recollect.
Yeah.
Probably no point in us all wasting money to go.
I was gonna say, if you use a balloon, you should be able to make it there and back without wasting money, but otherwise, the trains.
Yeah, that's a good idea, but I don't think they could use the boost with two of them in the balloon.
Yeah, they'd have to each.
Well, yeah,
it
gets all funky.
They both have one.
Yeah, they do.
If they decide they want to.
I don't know why my character panting. It's like I've been running.
I heard people from the government saying it's supposed to get hotter than this one, but I don't see how. It's just
so
much.
Yeah, I heard the 10th one's going to be...
monster.
This one's a monster. I mean, I think it's the maze. I wouldn't mind them throwing more people at me, but if you gave me some place for my horse to run and keep my speed up. That'd be fine.
Especially when you get cornered, the camera is another enemy. You can't see around you.
Yeah.
Enemies all around us.
All right, guys, we'll see you in a minute. Except maybe Jack, who has somehow sunk his balloon into the earth.
I wouldn't be surprised if he falls off. What's going on? Why is he? You all right, Jack?
Yeah, I was marking my map.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Flying those things is so damn complicated. Feel like there could have been an easier way, but
I legitimately do not even try. If I'm in one, like, to go to the one hunt you can only do from hot air balloon and shit, we just go slow and I ride.
Why are you panting? What the hell is wrong with you?
Run away. It was foggy as fuck. I'll be back before midnight. We're gonna go heal this horse. It says the video's private and wouldn't let me watch it. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, there's an altar.
Yeah, there it goes.
That's my royal throne.
It activated.
Okay, here
oh, shit! Shit!
Oh my god! They one-shotted me. Holy shit, Luis! You killed me! Watched you blow my fucking head off.
Anybody still up?
Yeah.
Okay. Both
Shit.
Of you or just one?
Both of us.
Okay.
They're coming.
Hold your ground. Yeah, that thing fucking shot at me.
Yeah.
But you killed me in the maze!
All outside. So many.
You can do it.
Can't believe you. Got so mad at me for killing you when you had just killed me.
Shit! So fucking many. Yeah. Pablo. Pablo.
Hey, what the hell?
Pablo. There's some behind this door. You gotta be fucking kidding me! Yep, you sure did.
I'm sorry.
God damn it, I'm so fucking close.
I'm so sorry.
I felt so bad and you had just killed me. Tisk, tisk. Tisk, tisk indeed. We Romeo and Juliet at each other. All right, back to our bird training till they get back and it's night again. This will probably have to be my last attempt.
Do you know where the hot air balloon crashes out here?
Yes, I do. Sorry about earlier. I had the mic off.
Oh, I see.
I apologize. I was talking for a while, then I realized.
You probably... I was like, well, he must be in his head or something. I'm just sorry.
Okay.
You probably have time to show him if you want.
Yeah, okay. We can go.
Oh, wait.
That would be so helpful. I've had so many people try to describe it to me.
Sure. Let's take a ride. Hold me a second.
And I hear that's the one that has the parachute valve, and that's the only thing I need, really.
That's the valve, yeah. All right, sir, let's go.
I'll take this rat. This maze has been the death of me and probably will continue to be the death of me. Maybe the trick is for... if he does the hot air balloon thing, maybe we should each come in a different door. Yeah, everybody can put small carcasses in their pocket. What do you mean? Yep, that's what you do. They sell for $1 a piece at the crypts. Which isn't much unless you train birds. And then, like, in training an owl, you get at least 100 of them. Absolute minimum, 100. Yeah. Let's see. He's right here. Rat. Well, I need to put some shit on my horse. You can't pick him up? That's crazy. That might be something worth making a ticket about. There might be some fix for it we just don't know about yet. Because we've never run into that. And I have my headpiece. Like, what the hell's wrong with me? It's my headpiece. That's better. I have a big-ass forehead. I don't like it. Oh, here they are. Jack, at least. Copper ore. Do you only have one? I think I was tall. Drinking milk to get strong. You didn't put your dog out. The cow's running away, Jack. He went that way. He's over here. Over here. How'd it go?
Is that right?
Did you fly the whole way there and back?
Yep.
That's fun.
It was time consuming.
You had time to kill, though. Are you trying to shoot their owl?
Nope, there's a guy right there.
Like an enemy? Yep. I don't see that guy at all. Cotton ball.
Now he's on fire.
Very nice. So I think what I'm going to do is go in that very far entrance so that we're as far away from each other as possible.
Okay.
So we're not accidentally killing each other.
Yeah, it's a lot of, it's been a lot of those today.
Yep. So yeah, I'm going to go in that far, that door on the far left. Let's see what I can clear out before I die.
If you can walk on top of these things, that'd be fun.
That'd be hilarious. You wanna take your balloon up and I'll see if I can jump out on him? Hold on, my bird's coming back. And birds and balloons don't mix. Yeah, fair warning. Birds and balloons, big no no. If you could park this thing on top of the wall, it would be just perfect. Walls look pretty thick. Then you just go down, trigger it, and come up and land on one of these. Oh, I think I missed. Oh well, I'm in position. How fun. Awesome. Can you do it again? Once the mission starts? And welcome back, operator. We all died again. We're going for round three. Fire when you're triggering, Lise. I don't see why Jack couldn't go in and trigger it first, though, if he wanted to. It would be less guys. We could at least clear some of his out before we get yours. So if you're near him, maybe holler at him to go in now. And then you land an hour later. You know, that gives us 2 minutes to start clearing his people before you land. I am not either. Maybe he hears us. If you hear us, Michael, let us know. And go trigger. Okay. I'm already dead. How can they one-shot me? And Michael crashed. God damn it. Hopefully Luis makes it through at least. But I'm gonna die the second I stand up again. Oh, he's after somebody else. Me too. Me too. Do we know if Luis triggered? We need like 12 of us. Nice. We need Frank. Okay, let's keep going.
Hello.
Hello. Did you die?
Nope.
Do you still have people in there?
Five.
Okay. Five more.
It seems like they're around here somewhere. So maybe you're like behind this wall.
Got one.
Got one more?
I got one.
Yeah, one around here.
I can hear one.
It's behind this wall. Wow, he's right there. Don't run in front of me, please.
I didn't.
There's one left.
One to go.
To the right.
Coming around a corner, I am. Just so you don't shoot me on accident.
Shit, that's not him. That's another one. To your left. That was it. This was a random dude.
He could have been one of Michael's leftovers.
Yeah.
I crashed.
That shit. Not that hard part.
There's three bodies here.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want us to start collecting them all into one spot?
Yeah, I'll keep looking.
Okay.
If you see Wyatt and...
Wyatt and...
I brought Wyatt up
there. Yeah, they're both down.
Oh, they're down?
Yep. The other one should be getting up pretty soon.
What was that now?
Are you here?
I hear y'all, I can't.
Okay, we're on the other side of this wall, hold up. We're collecting bodies so he can identify. You know what helps is if I press the right fucking button. Unlurking. Hey, welcome back, Berno. That wasn't it. I'm gonna make a couple body piles. Then he can just find the big piles of X's. Oh, well, I hope it gets better. We're having a hell of a time. Trying to get through this goddamn maze. Oh, it's been awful. This is our third round with two people, and only one of them has made it through.
Jax.
How about Jax, Michael?
Jax's head crashed.
I'm, Major, can you hear me? Major?
It's one of these.
Let's get them out of here and then.
It's this one.
I'm just making piles of bodies for you. I think I heard him say he found it. Did you find it? Awesome. I'll wait for you out here. Oh, fun. This bird's over 700. So if you want him back now, he's gonna bring you the best stuff he can bring you already.
Yeah, sure. Sounds fine.
He'll just keep training until you get to 1,000.
Woo!
At least we got one.
Can I put my balloon away?
Did Major find his?
Yep.
Oh, nice.
Major cleared it, so.
That's tonight's achievements.
Yep. Here comes the bird.
I think I'll wait till it's back at Aurora Basin.
Yeah, it's about nap time for me. After I give him his bird back. I lost my bird menu. Where are you at? Oh, there's a rat here, that's why.
Well, I guess we could finish them up tomorrow.
Unfortunately, I can't flex my bee muscle right now, so I'm having trouble getting my owl up.
Oh, that's fine.
I got a tad loss.
Did you get the raven back?
I think so.
Okay, cool.
Well, it was a pleasure. I will catch you sometime down the road.
Indeed, sirs. Thank you very much for your assistance.
Yeah, thank you again, guys. Of course.
Thank you.
No problem. Happy to lend a hand.
Yeah, maybe tomorrow night we can get Frank. I'll send him a message, see if he'll have some time tomorrow.
Alright.
That would make a big difference if he was just running through the maze picking people back up.
Yeah, I guess. If he doesn't die.
Right.
I'm off tomorrow, so I'll probably be doing some things during the day. At least get the other missions out of the way.
Cool.
Did you want to go do the other one? What?
Yeah, I'm going to leave, but I don't know if these guys are.
Yeah, we could if you want. I'm still up. Yeah, I'm not working tomorrow, so.
Yeah, and afterwards we can try this one again if you want, since now we know that you can actually climb on the damn statue.
Certainly. Yeah, let's head out.
Will you turn your eyes on for me, Major?
Sure.
Okay. Well, I'm going to go. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
All right, thank you.
Yep. All right, guys. That's going to be it. We'll find someone to raid out to. And then tomorrow we'll be back doing it again. I only have one person playing this, so we will raid T-Mad TV. I think we got him like 2 days ago, so it'll be fine if we hit him again. All right, guys, thanks. We'll see you tomorrow, and have a great night.